Longley starts with Raphael Varane in central defence, and Kylian Mbappe plays together with Antoine Griezmann. Verratti, Bernat, Neymar, Mbappe, Mauro Icardi.
Very nice.
Could be played in. It's a lovely pass.
Oh, Icardi. What a goal.
Oh, it's a great goal.
What a goal. Amazing. This is beat of G. Second keeper.
It was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Really nice.
Lovely, incisive pass.
And that's a goal.
The goal is open.
That is the second one.
His team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. Dembele, Pogba, but with great vision.
Oh
here.
No!
There's still time if they can get this goal. Well, that goal cost them all the comeback.
And
possession back for his team. Mbappe, they could be in behind the back line. Coman, Mbappe, great move, great goal.
That's not good. Two goals in two minutes.
Just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again. Oh, I do think they needed that just before half time, or else confidence would have been. Gay. They've read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Shreds it through. Mbappe.
Good, very nice.
Quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain.
That's a goal.
Fuck
it.
She does. I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes. Di Maria, Meunier, Verratti. Here's Icardi.
Good passing game.
Bit of keep ball going on here. Neymar. Mbappe.
Wow, what a goal.
I've almost built that up, almost like a chess match, just waiting for their time to pounce, to open up the opposition.
So this guy was expecting I'll give a through pass. No, never. Change of thing.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really. Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some interception.
It was good, but it is not perfect. It was not timed properly.
On to Mbappe. Griezmann.
Oh my god.
France has scored. They got away with it in the end. It's all over. And there is the final whistle.
Good game.
Big result for them today. The